St. Patrick's Parade Committee established in 1995 with the purpose to fundraise, organize, and manage this parade that happens every year to promote an appreciation of the Irish heritage and involvement here in the history of the United States. This parade is funded only through individual and corporate contributions, donations, corporate sponsorships. So if you haven't grabbed a journal yet, we have journals located at the edge of the stage here. You can grab a journal and make sure you take note of all the advertisers that help support this grand event. The cost of the parade continues to rise each year, but thanks to our sponsors, we continue to be able to bring this parade right here each year on the first Saturday of March. And the reason why this parade happens on the first Saturday of March is because this is the first parade in the entire Hudson Valley for St. Patrick's Day, and it has to be the first Saturday in order to get all the bands that we get each year. Each year, the committee awards two scholarships. This year, the scholarship winners are Margaret Magnardelli, a graduate of Ketchum High School and a member of the National Honor Society. She is one of the recipients of the scholarship for the year 2019. She's active in sports and will be attending SUNY Oneonta. We have her family up here in the reviewing stand. Also, Christopher J. Yearwood, a graduate of Red Hook High School, member of the National Honor Society, attending Mount St. Mary College. Also another recipient of the parade committee's scholarship. Keep it worked out. This year's Grand Marshal for 2020, New York State Assemblyman Kieran Michael Lawler, a lifelong resident of the Hudson Valley and has been in this parade basically every year. A true Irishman. And this year we are congratulating him as the 2020 Grand Marshal of this parade. Also marching this year in recognition of the 25th anniversary, His Eminence Cardinal Timothy Michael Dolan in the parade this year as well. We are very happy to have the Cardinal joining us today at this grand parade. All right, fade it up. Bruce Caniti, past Grand Marshal, keeping things moving here today. Is my hat straight? Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you could kindly make sure your children stay behind the line because there are some large floats in the parade today. If you love pipes and drums, make some noise out there. Who wants to hear pipes and drums today? Don't worry, there's plenty of it on the way. Ladies and gentlemen, continuing the tradition of leading the parade, show your appreciation for the Village of Wappingers Falls Police Department. A big shout out to the Village of Wappingers Falls, Mayor Matt Alexander, and the Board of Trustees for allowing this parade to occur each year for the past 25 years. Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the Dutchess County Sheriff's Office.
Is the Cardinal in the Sheriff's vehicle?
Yep.
Is he gonna get out or is he gonna stay in?
I don't know.
We'll find out. All right, this is going to get a little tricky here, so yep. We got to be careful.
Do we know who we have coming up?
The Cardinal's in the first vehicle
yep.
with the...
Is the Cardinal? The Cardinal's on.
We don't...
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the Dutchess County Sheriff's Office. Dutchess County Sheriff Adrian Butch Anderson, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dutchess County Sheriff is escorting our special guest this year, His Eminence, Cardinal Timothy Michael Dolan, ladies and gentlemen. A big round of applause for the Cardinal, the Archbishop of New York.
What? You're good. Is he going to get out or is he going to stay in?
I don't know.
All right. Is he getting out or staying in? Okay. Are you going to get out and wave? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for His Eminence, Cardinal Timothy Michael Dolan, Archbishop of New York.
He's gonna ride through Carmine?
He's gonna just say hello to somebody.
And he's gonna get back in? Okay. All right. Yep, sorry. When you're done with the parade, if you wanna come back to the park and bring him up to the reviewing stand or whatever. Ryan, take a picture of me and him.
Right.
Over here.
Okay.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, His Eminence, Timothy Cardinal Dolan.
Thank you, sir.
Quick picture, turn around. Cardinal, quick.
Hi.
Good to see you all. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.
One more picture, we good? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It really means a lot that you came, especially this year. This year's a tough year for us.
Yeah, I got it. Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Also, put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Father Dan. Father Dan, the pastor of St. Mary's in Wabagers Falls. And one more round of applause for the Archbishop of New York, ladies and gentlemen, His Eminence, Timothy Cardinal Dolan.
Let's roll.
We gotta get this thing going.
Yep. Thanks, Butch. Appreciate it. Feel free, if you wanna stay on the reviewing stand, feel free, all right? Thanks, Carmine.
All right,
appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, making their way towards the reviewing stand is the first pipes and drums of today's parade. If you like pipes and drums, make some noise out there, ladies and gentlemen, and show your appreciation for the Police Emerald Society of the Hudson Valley, New York.
Thanks, buddy.
How are you?
Appreciate it. Thanks,
Anytime.
Man. Good.
That's pretty cool. I thought he was going to bust his ass in the cone.
Good thing he didn't. That would have sucked.
Make some noise with the pipes and drums, ladies and gentlemen. Your appreciation for the Hudson Valley Regional Police Pipes and Drums, ladies and gentlemen.
Shit.
Dutchess County Police, Cardinal Society marching today, as they always do. Put your hands together for our police officers who protect and serve our communities and keep us safe. Ladies and gentlemen, approaching the reviewing stand at this time, the 2020 Grand Marshal of the Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade, the Honorable Kieran Michael Lawler.
He may march through because he's got his, yep, all his people. We got to make sure we don't block these cameras.
Yep, yep, yep.
All right.
One more time for the 2020 Grand Marshal, Assemblyman Kieran Michael Lawler. Past Grand Marshals of this parade include 2019 Doreen Shepherd, 2018 William O'Hare, 2017 Eileen McDonald Sassman, 2016 Bruce Canini, 2015 Joe Daly, 2014 Glenn P. Kelly, 2013 Bill Brogan, 2012 Jane Eakins Kelly, 2011 Matt Fitzgerald, 2010 Jerry McVicker, 2009 Ken Brown, 2008 Noel T. Morris, 2007 Tim Doyle family, 2006 Jack Fennigan, 2005 David T. Costello, 2004 Peg Connolly, 2003 James Cunningham, 2002 Michael Kelly, 2001 Jim O'Brien, 2000 Monsignor Francis P. Bellew, 1999 Fred and Mary McVicker family, 1998 Connie Flaherty, 1997 Ethel Brogan family, and 1996 Father Charles Cohen. A big round of applause for our past Grand Marshals, ladies and gentlemen. And at this time, a great partner in this grand event, show your appreciation for the Kevin Berry Irish Club.
Yeah, but that's gonna happen when you have somebody like that in the parade. The gap should be closed though when you do that, right?
Yeah.
Because everybody should be. Did you get a good picture of me?
Yeah, I got a good picture.
Good. Stephen P. Driscoll.
And approaching the reviewing stand at this time, ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the Stephen P. Driscoll Memorial Pipe Band.
Nice, that's cool.
I got a bunch.
Just keep it, because you can't send it to my phone yet, because my...
Are you going to have that before tonight's event?
I don't know, because I don't know if FedEx is going to require a signature. It's supposed to be delivered today, and we're not there.
Oh, yeah.
Once again, put your hands together for Stephen P. Driscoll Memorial Pipe Band.
Come on, people. Let's go. Make some. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the 2019 scholarship winner for the Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade, Margaret Meg Nardelli.
Where?
One more round of applause for our scholarship recipient we have in the parade here today. Her family's on the reviewing stand. Also, shout out to Christopher J. Yearwood, who was unable to be here today. He is the other scholarship recipient. Big round of applause for our scholarship recipients. Ladies and gentlemen, a great organization that handed out $30,000 to those in need over the past year, Dutchess County's 1013 Foundation. This organization has been established to help law enforcement families in need, and they do a great job. Big round of applause for the Dutchess County 1013 Foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, without the Village of Wabashers Falls approving this event, it could not happen here. The mayor and deputy mayor making their way past the reviewing stand at this time. Show your appreciation for Mayor Matt Alexander and Deputy Mayor Scott Davis. From the Village of Wabashers Falls, in addition to the mayor and deputy mayor, Board of Trustee members Brian Witten, Kevin Huber, Ronnie Komornik, Mary Panessa, also key to making this event happen here in the Village of Wabashers Falls. The Honorable Justice Raymond C. Chase Jr., ladies and gentlemen, a legend in the judiciary making his way towards the reviewing stand. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for New York State Senator Sue Sereno.
Associate Justice, right?
Yes.
I don't have your name. I apologize.
Oh, Susan Sullivan.
Susan Sullivan. Yeah. I want to make sure we can. And what's Susan?
Brashelia. Yeah.
The Honorable Susan Sullivan Brashelia, the Associate Justice of the Village of Wappingers Falls, ladies and gentlemen.
Lydia, how are you?
Good to see you. How are you? Good
very
job.
Good. Yeah. Very good.
How are you doing?
I owe you a phone call still. My phone is dead.
Round of applause for the Honorable Sue Sereno, New York State Senator from the 41st District. Always supporting everything we do, including this parade. We greatly appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, approaching the reviewing stand at this time, show your appreciation for Dutchess County Executive, the Honorable Marcus Molinaro. Also marching today, Dutchess County Judge Peter Foreman. Dutchess County Clerk, Brad Kendall. Dutchess County Comptroller, Robin Lewis. The Supervisor of the Town of Wappinger, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Richard Thurston. County Legislator, Lisa Paoloni. Town Clerk, Joe Paoloni. Robin Lewis, the Dutchess County Comptroller, proud watchdog of your county tax dollars since 2018. Shout out to Robin's daughter, Alyssa, and son, Derek, holding the banner today. From the town of Wappinger, ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for Councilman Al Casilla, Councilman Chris Phillips, Dutchess County Legislator, Joseph Cavazzini. Couldn't say it. Joey Cavazzini. Who wrote down Joseph on my list? I don't know that guy.
You good? What do you got there? All right? Better not be cheap candy.
Town of Wappinger Highway Superintendent making his way, Mike Sheehan, ladies and gentlemen. Highway Superintendent Sheehan brought the fleet to the parade. Big shout out for all of our highway workers for all the hard work they do behind the scenes and often don't get thanked for the hard work they do. It was an easy snow year this year, but.
Town of Poughkeepsie.
Ladies and gentlemen from the town of Poughkeepsie, show your appreciation for Town Supervisor Jay Baisley. Council members Ann Churchin, Bill Carlos, Jeffrey Renahan. Ladies and gentlemen. Once again, Town of Poughkeepsie Supervisor John J. Baisley. Highway Superintendent Pfeiffer. Oh, that was good. You get extra points for that one. Now, ladies and gentlemen, on a serious note, it has been a challenging past 10 days here in the Village of Wappingers Falls with another very serious fire that affected a number of families. Show your appreciation for the Village of Wappingers Falls Fire Department for the hard work they did. Under the direction of Chief of Department Van Tassel. Assistant Chief Mike Travis. Assistant Chief Jason Ensign. Once again, make some noise for the Wappingers Falls Fire Department. W.T. Gardner Engine Company number one, S.W. Johnson Engine Company number two.
They got that New York City style electric Federal. Look good, looking good.
Hey, who's in there? I see some people I know. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, there were over 10 families affected by the most recent fire, and you'll see some folks out here in the crowd passing the bucket for those families. The village has stepped up and helped them out in the last 10 days, but they're still gonna need more assistance from all of us. So if you can throw a few dollars in the bucket for those families that lost everything that they own, it would be greatly appreciated.
Oh, it is? Okay.
And then the AOH ladies has the cross. I think
gotcha.
Put the ladies first this year.
Okay, I got it right here. Thank you. Yeah, why? There's no reason why there's this much of a...
Way too much downtime.
I'm sorry, I'm a fan of iPhone. These things are a pain in the ass, pain in the butt. Today. Great day.
What is that? And ladies and gentlemen, another great partner in today's parade. Show your appreciation for the Ancient Order of the Hibernians, the AOH, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Ancient Order of the Hibernians. Edward V. Larkin Memorial Pipe Band, Rockland County, New York. And there he is, St. Patrick, ladies and gentlemen. The AOH float, ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of Westchester Tractor out of Brewster, New York. Dutchess County AOH, a great organization, a great partner in today's festivities here in the village of Wappinger Falls, celebrating Irish heritage. If you're feeling Irish today, or if you are Irish today, make some noise out there for the AOH, ladies and gentlemen.
The tractor is moving so slow.
Here comes Division I Ladies AOH. Dutchess County, New York, making their way towards the reviewing stand. A big round of applause for the ladies of the AOH. One more big round of applause for the ladies in the AOH. There they are. County. Sean ends up in the parade. There he is.
How you doing? All right, you good?
Good to see you.
Good to see you. All right.
Great day, huh?
Perfect. Finally, right? We finally get a day that's over 40 degrees.
Really?
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Dutchess County American Legion. Show your appreciation for our veterans, ladies and gentlemen. The Dutchess County American Legion, ladies and gentlemen, proudly marching in today's parade. They deserve another big round of applause for the Color Guard and the members of the Dutchess County American Legion. Ladies and gentlemen, for our veterans. Give it up for our veterans of the Dutchess County American Legion.
What do we have here?
In this year's parade, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Manhattan Teen is here. Put your hands together. Miss Manhattan Teen marching in today's parade. It always slows down as we go up this hill, but the Cub Scouts are keeping it moving. Ladies and gentlemen from Fishkill, New York, show your appreciation for Cub Scout Pack 54. Cub Scouts, make some noise. Making the march today, the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade.
Yeah, I'll take this warm weather.
You good?
Yeah.
All right.
Sorry about the big spaces, Bill.
That's okay. Where are you headed to?
I'm going to Baldy's first.
Okay, all right, I'll catch up with you.
Celebrating Irish culture, ladies and gentlemen, nothing celebrates it more than Irish dance as our dancers make their way up the hill here, ladies and gentlemen. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for the Irish Dance Company, a revolution in Irish dance education. Some noise for our Irish dancers, ladies and gentlemen. Check out the irishdancecompany.com, a revolution in Irish dance education here today, supporting our parade. We greatly appreciate it. Backing up. another organization that does great things for our community, the Mid-Hudson chapter of the American Red Cross. Ladies and gentlemen, they played a key role during this most recent fire here in the village. They deserve a great round of applause for their hard work helping all those families. Just a few months away from Dutchess Stadium, opening up with the Hudson Valley Renegades again. Big round of applause for the Hudson Valley Renegades, ladies and gentlemen.
Take a picture down the street right now with the crowd. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big shout out to our corporate sponsor, Tompkins Mayapak Bank. Without these sponsors, we can't do this event. They deserve a big round of applause. Shout out to the Need Group also, pulling the float. Tompkins Mayapak Bank, ladies and gentlemen, when they say they're partnering with our community, they're not kidding. One of our corporate sponsors here, which we greatly appreciate their support.
They should be advising them to go a different way.
Think Dutchess Alliance for Business, ladies and gentlemen. Big shout out to our Think Dutchess partners here today. Dean Michael, ladies and gentlemen. Big shout out to Dean Michael supporting the event today as well. And here they come. Ladies and gentlemen, more pipes and drums today. Put your hands together for Amber Scott Highland Pipe Band, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for our pipes and drums. Ladies and gentlemen, another big shout out to a corporate sponsor, Nature's Pantry. They play a key role in this event, making it happen. If it wasn't for Nature's Pantry, this event would not be able to continue at this level. A big round of applause for Nature's Pantry. Shout out to Peter Foreman, County Court Judge.
Turn it down a little bit. It's picking up on this. Orion or Orion?
Orion. Okay. Thanks,
LBL. Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for Orion Academy of Irish Dance, ladies and gentlemen.
There we go.
Watch them dance.
And here they come, Orion. Give it up for Orion Academy of Irish Dance, ladies and gentlemen.
Look good.
Expo is the New Hamburg Yacht Club.
Yes.
The music is from Alto.
Yep.
And they partnered with Fred Astaire.
Gotcha, gotcha. Thank you. Who we got here? New Hamburg Yacht Club right here?
It's supposed to be. We put them second. Do you see a big St. Patrick?
I see Bettini. Is it Bettini?
They just jumped in. They weren't even home.
Okay. Congratulations.
Here comes Bettini Fuel, ladies and gentlemen. Show your appreciation for Bettini Fuel, another sponsor here today. Bettini Fuel here helping us celebrate Irish heritage in the village of Wabinger's Falls. Give it up for the Bettini family.
Picture of this one. No, I don't think they're in it. No, that's just the 9/11 banner. We're marching with the Hamburg.
I know.
Get a picture.
One more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Bettini Fuel supporting this event. One of the sponsors within our journal. Each year, ladies and gentlemen, we want to pause for a moment to remember September 11th, 2001. A day we will never forget. This banner has been carried each year since 9/11 as a reminder of that day. A round of applause for the Boy Scouts carrying the banner this year, Troop 26. Ladies and gentlemen, the Houstonville Fire Department teamed up this year with the New Hamburg Fire Department. Once again, the firefighters were out here 10 days ago, working hard to save what they could on that very serious structure fire. So a big round of applause for all the firefighters here today. A joint color guard, it looks like. Houstonville and New Hamburg marching together today. Houstonville Fire Department under the direction Chief of Department Justin Cherry. New Hamburg Fire Department under the direction of Chief of Department Jeff Renahan. Big round of applause for the firefighters, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a proud member of the Houstonville Fire Department. Looks like you guys are all in step. That's good. Not at this parade. Work hard, play hard. There's the Chief of New Hamburg right there. Give it up for Jeff Renahan. He's also a councilman of the town of Poughkeepsie.
What's up, man?
How you doing? All right? Good.
Good. Great job. Great job.
Plenty of spots to sit here.
Yeah, just get just one of my little guys. My nephews want to see the park.
Of course.
Yellow fire trucks.
That's right. One more big round of applause for Houstonville and New Hamburg today, marching together at the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade. Approaching the reviewing stand at this time, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the town of Fishkill Police Cadets. The town of Fishkill Police Cadets, learn today, survive tomorrow. In partnership with the town of Fishkill Police Department. Pipes and drums, make some noise out there as our latest pipe band makes their way toward the reviewing stand. Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the local 21 Pipes and Drums. Local 21 Plumbers and Steam Fitters. show your appreciation for the local 21 pipes and drums, ladies and gentlemen.
You made it.
Local 21, ladies and gentlemen, and all their members making their way towards the reviewing stand. HVAC, refrigeration, Local 21, plumbers and steam fitters. Local 21 reminds us to support our troops. Again, a big round of applause for our veterans in attendance here today and all of those that are fighting for our freedom. Local 21. Very patriotic group here each and every year. We appreciate Local 21 being part of this event. Here comes the Wappingers Ladies Auxiliary, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together. The Wappingers Ladies Auxiliary does great things and helps the community in many ways. A big round of applause for the Wappingers Ladies Auxiliary. And approaching the reviewing stand, ladies and gentlemen, the Girl Scouts. Big round of applause for the Girl Scouts as they make their way towards the reviewing stand.
Dick, come on up here if you want.
Yep.
Good to see you. Looking good.
Yeah.
Very festive.
Making my pass, handing out candy.
Doing great.
And I.
Looking
just
good.
Just went up to Mario's.
Say awesome.
Hi. All right, good to see you.
Good?
Good.
All right. Look up, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Girl Scouts, New Oaks community, celebrating 100 years in 2012. Let's add a few years onto that.
How you doing, right?
Good. Good time, right? Good job.
I'm good.
I see Troop 10-100 there. Give it up for Troop 10-100.
Troop 10-181.
10-181?
Troop 10-181.
Troop
169.
Thank you. I'll take that.
You got some more guys.
Really? Jeez.
Here comes Troop 10-172. Give it up for the float. Check it out. Girl Scout Juniors, make some noise for the Girl Scouts. Girl Scout cookies for sale on the parade route. Look at this. Okay. They're not messing around at 10-172. They got your Girl Scout cookies right here. Girl Scout Troop 10-474, ladies and gentlemen.
Whew. You want to come up here, you can.
No, I'm going to go back and see my kids.
Okay.
My kids are watching the parade.
They're here?
Yeah.
Aaron's over here, too.
Mine are on the I chart.
Oh, you sorry? Okay. All right.
One more big round of applause for the Girl Scouts, ladies and gentlemen. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen, continuing the tradition of taking part in this parade, the Troop 236 Boy Scout Band from Maybrook, New York. put your hands together for the Boy Scout Troop 236 Band, ladies and gentlemen. Marching band from Maybrook, New York, ladies and gentlemen.
Right, Hamburg Yacht Club.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Fred Astaire and Alto Music.
Alto Music is part of this.
I know. I gave him the PA system.
He's Alto.
I work for Alto.
We got a party coming off the street here. Is that the New Hamburg Yacht Club, ladies and gentlemen? If it's got loud music, it's the New Hamburg Yacht Club. Here they come. Give it up.
What are you doing?
Teaming up with Fred Astaire and Alto Music. They're rocking the party here. New Hamburg Yacht Club. Childcare, ladies and gentlemen. Childhood should be a journey, not a race. Here they are celebrating Irish culture today. Give it up for Honey Bee. Is that John Cars right there? Carrying the MS4 banner, I believe. Remember, don't be dumping anything down the drain. Only rain in the drain on those streets. Remember that. Village Clerk John Karge.
Pack 15.
Here comes Pack 15, ladies and gentlemen. Cub Scouts, make some noise. I don't know if you can fit any more people on that thing. Pack 15's packing them in on that float. Give it up. Here comes Pack 40, ladies and gentlemen. Wappingers Falls, Pack 40. Hiking, Pack 40's hiking up the hill. It's all straight from here. Not to be outdone by the Girl Scouts with their float. Check this float out.
Unit 115.
What is it?
Unit 115.
Unit 115 promoting those Girl Scout cookies. Lemon Ups, Do-Si-Dos. Tagalongs, where's the thin mints? There they are, I see them. On the other side, okay. We're very lucky to have a lot of active scout troops right here in Wappingers Falls. More than most.
How do you say it?
Clan Naerin.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Clan Naerin. Here they come. More Irish dancers, ladies and gentlemen. Clan Naerin. Right here on the street for the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade, celebrating Irish culture with dance. Here comes another partner with our parade today, Hudson Valley Credit Union, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for Hudson Valley Credit Union. another supporter of today's parade. Quan's Martial Arts, ladies and gentlemen, making their way towards the reviewing stand, MasterQuanMartialArts.com. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. All right. That was a practice. Now he's going to do it for real. Here we go. Give it up, big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Quan's Martial Arts. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Come over here. Ryan, get a picture of Karen and I.
Master Quan used to be my extra neighbor.
I thought you were a black belt or something.
I taught him everything he knows.
Good? All right. Right now, perfect. Right? Thank you.
All right, here we go. As the parade continues on, ladies and gentlemen.
DC Sports,
ladies and gentlemen.
Their sponsor also, right?
Another supporter. Look at this float. Mini golf, bumper boats, sand volleyball, birthday parties, blacklight, mini golf, bounce house, and more. And a lot of confetti. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for DC Sports. All right, we'll see you with the brooms later. DC Sports, ladies and gentlemen, another supporter of the event. Greatly appreciated.
All right, that was kind of cool.
You doing good?
Good work as usual.
It was craziness before down here. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they come. VP Dance Academy making their way towards the reviewing stand. VP Dance Academy is making their way towards the reviewing stand. Monsignor Bellew, past Grand Marshal, making his way away from the reviewing stand. Shout out to Bruce Caniti, his chauffeur.
Hang on tight, Monsignor.
Another step to heaven.
Hang on tight.
VP doing their thing out here on the dance floor, or should I say the street. Give it up for VP, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for these dancers out here. VP, good job. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Democratic committees from Dutchess County, representing here at the parade, town of Wappershire, Beekman, and East Fishkill.
Woo!
celebrating Irish heritage here in the village of Wappingers Falls. Ladies and gentlemen, here at the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade, yet another musical unit making their way towards the reviewing stand. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Young Colonials, Fife and Drums. Time for the Young Colonials, ladies and gentlemen. Good?
Oh, yeah. All right. Thank you for the shout.
No problem.
I told my.
Sounding good with the fife and drums, the Young Colonials from Carmel, New York. Approaching the reviewing stand, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the New Hackensack Fire Department under the direction of Chief of Department Tony Marquez. Once again, another fire department that was greatly involved in the large fire just 10 days ago, spending hours and hours to try to help those families. Another big round of applause for these volunteer firefighters from New Hackensack.
Yep.
New Hackensack's newest addition to their fleet, 5245. Courtesy of Aguado Landscaping, they're pulling the float. You couldn't fit any more people on that float if you tried. It's Kidstown. Kidstown celebrating the Irish today. Are there any Irish people on that float? Everybody's Irish today. Make some noise out there, Kidstown. Shout out to Aguado Landscaping. With the bubble machine on top of the dump truck. Well, that worked well.
Is that Bernie? Hey, what are you doing? Watch out, we're trying to film something here. I'll get him down, Tom.
We got time.
Ladies and gentlemen, more pipes and drums making their way towards the reviewing stand. Show your appreciation for the pipes and drums of the Police Emerald Society, Westchester County, New York. Westchester County Police Emerald Society, pipes and drums, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Roll. Here comes Rolling Thunder, ladies and gentlemen. Rolling Thunder, New York, chapter number 3. Rolling Thunder again taking part in the parade this year. We greatly appreciate them being here. A very patriotic group, does great things for the community. Put your hands together for Rolling Thunder.
Benny. Careful, I gotta.
Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for our veterans of foreign wars in the United States, the VFW, Victor L. Bracone, Post here today. VFW Post 5913. Eat, drink, and be Irish after the parade. Right up on School Street, 8 School Street at the top of the hill. Stop by the VFW, Post 5913. Look at that float, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. That is impressive.
Nice job.
Big shout out to all our veterans again. Big round of applause for our veterans. Shout out to VFW, Post 5913. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a great float. Great job. Impressive. 101.5 WPDH, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our partners from WPDH. Supporting this event each year, ladies and gentlemen, there he is. Give it up for Boris.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. Thank you. Bathroom ceremonies.
Anytime.
One more time for WPDH, ladies and gentlemen. That's Boris from Boris and Robin. AB Pro Carpet Cleaning here today, ladies and gentlemen, your friendly carpet cleaner supporting the parade here today. Congratulations. And don't forget about 97.7, 97.3, The Wolf. There they are. That's CJ right there. There he is. CJ's here. I see him. CJ and Jess, don't fall off. Hold on. CJ, be careful. Concentrate on driving.
Oh, this guy. What's
up, man? WRRV, ladies and gentlemen, 92.7, 96.9. All these radio stations have helped us promote this parade. We greatly appreciate it. Brandel's Towing. Shout out to Brandel's Towing. Nobody does it like Brandel's, that's for sure.
This is nothing out of the ordinary.
Fake it till you make it.
One more for Brandel's. Give it up. Brandel's celebrating Irish culture here today at the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade. The laundry cart. The laundry cart. There's a leprechaun actually in there driving. Look. There he is.
Larry.
All right. Give it up for the laundry leprechaun. There he is, the laundry leprechaun. Another partner of the parade, ladies and gentlemen, Fulman Wash Car Wash, the Bayright family, greatly appreciate their support. Here they are from Fulman Wash, give it up. Now, does that dog fit in the dog wash? It might. Featuring the self-serve dog wash. Foamy, that's right, Foamy.
Kristen!
Fulman Wash Car Wash, check them out, fulmanwash.com.
How long is this thing going?
I don't know, man. I
feel you. Long parade this year.
He's smart enough.
You're the goat gang? The goat gang, okay, got it.
That's a real goat right there. This is the goat gang. Give it up for the goat gang making their way through. Here they come. The goat gang is here. That's a special Irish goat right there. Irish goat. The goat gang. There they are.
The goat gang. You're doing an awesome job.
Thank you. Thank you. Looking good. Who are you with? Just driving through? What year is this? 33 what?
Check out this 1933 Ford making its way through.
Doing good. Look, you're good. You'll make it.
There it is. Coppinger's Indians football and cheer. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen. The 2017 10U Orange Bowl champions, Wappingers Indians, youth football and cheer. 2019. Here come our partners from 100.7 WHUD. 107 WHUD. One of our broadcast partners here. And of course, K104. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for K104. I think I know that station. Home of the Woodman in the Morning, ladies and gentlemen. K104 is in the house. You may hear this voice on K104. Big Ange is up on the reviewing stand, working hard. River Marina, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for White's Marina. Here they are, courtesy of Hudson Cadillac Buick GMC. White's Hudson River Marina, partnered with KISS FM and WRWD, Q92.1.
Hey, Cannon.
Hey, what's up, brother?
By the way, folks, make sure you support Mario Sandwich Company right up here on the hill across from the reviewing stand. Mario Sandwich Company, obviously out of business right now due to the fire, but you can support them here today.
Excellent
right here
sandwich.
At the parade. Excellent sandwich. Excellent. And here comes Greystone Programs. Greystone Programs, ladies and gentlemen. Greystone's got some sheep in the parade. Oh, no, that's a dog. Or is that a sheep? I can't tell. It's a sheep. Wow. We have goats and sheep in the parade today. Give it up for Greystone Programs. It takes special people to do special things. Greystone Programs, ladies and gentlemen, dedicated to supporting children, adults, and families living with autism and other developmental disabilities by enriching lives. One person at a time, they do a great job. Give it up for their staff and their clients from Greystone Programs. WRWD 107.3, another broadcast partner for the parade. They are marching to the beat of the Spackenkill Union Free School District Marching Band. Give it up for Spackenkill. Spackenkill sounded good. Marching to their beat, the Dutchess County SPCA. Serenading our Grand Marshal, Assemblyman Kieran Lawler, the 2020 Grand Marshal, on the reviewing stand right now, enjoying the music of Spackenkill Union Free School District Marching Band.
Hey,
One more time for the Spackett Guild Union Free School District Marching Band, ladies and gentlemen. Dutchess County SPCA, a great organization here in Dutchess County. We often forget about the humane law enforcement aspect of that organization. Keeping our pets safe, the Dutchess County SPCA. Right there. 96.1 KISS FM, one of our broadcast partners here today. Z93. Here comes the Chelsea Yacht Club, ladies and gentlemen. Check them out at chelseayacht.org. Memberships are available. Moorings are available. Give them a call. Chelsea Yacht Club, great to see you here this year at the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade. Check it out. Look at the sailboat float coming up. This is looking good. Chelsea Yacht Club representing this year. Look at this. Give it up one more time for Chelsea Yacht Club. Go green. This is the most sunshine we've seen in years at this parade. We've had snowstorms, we've had rainstorms, you name it. I'll take the sun. I'm sure Joe the Grower likes that sun. Joe the Grower, Farm Market and Bakery here. Give it up for Joe. There he is. RPH Auto Repair also representing here, supporting the parade. RPH. Check them out, rphautorepair.com. Oh, those are all you need to give those out. Reusable shopping bags. Check it out, RPH. What's all that noise? What's all that noise? That's gotta be Croft Corners. Here they come, Croft Corners, Arlington, company number 5. Here they come, Assistant Chief Eric Phillip, Arlington Fire Department, Croft Corners Engine Company number 5. Thank you. Here, oh, that was good. It was close. Give it up for Arlington here, representing company number 5 in the house. I see Castle Point out there, too. There he is. He just jumped right in. All I smell are brakes up here, so Mobile Life. Mobile Life's got the brakes going. Give it up for Mobile Life. Paramedic, EMT.
Get it.
Come on, Mike. You can do that better than that.
I'm working. Ready?
That's a lot.
Oh, all right. All right. That was good. Keep it moving. You're holding up the whole parade.
Here.
We're looking good. Here we go.
Man, I don't know the details.
Mill Creek Caterers, ladies and gentlemen. Mill Creek right out there at 376 and 52. Many of Dutchess County also here representing. ESD Mechanical. And it looks like we're winding things down here again. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out to the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade here at the Village of Wappingers Falls. Again, stick around the village, support these businesses, Support the businesses in the village. Support the nonprofits, the Knights of Columbus, the VFW. Stick around for a while and support the cause. All right, everybody, it's a wrap. The 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade here in the village of Wappingers Falls. And this is not like it's the first time you've ever been at this parade. Our Grand Marshal, Assemblyman Kieran Lawler, this year actually gets to wear the sash that says Grand Marshal. Although, you have been here, I think, every single year supporting this event. You missed one.
Active duty military service. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, he missed one because of his active military service, which obviously we greatly appreciate your service. We'll obviously excuse you for being at that particular parade, but here in the village of Wappingers, each year this parade continues, and this tradition is moving forward. We were lucky this year to actually have, for the 25th year, His Eminence Timothy Cardinal Dolan here today. How does it feel to be part of today's event?
It was a great day. We got perfect weather. We started the day up at St. Mary's, where you and I made First Communion, and where we went to grammar school together. The Cardinal was there. He gave a beautiful homily about the Irish in America and what the faith means and the culture means to everybody. We had a beautiful breakfast, and then the parade couldn't have been better. Great, enthusiastic crowd, happy people, babies, great organizations marching in the parade, our firefighters, our scouts. I couldn't ask for a better day. I think it's something that everybody looks forward to every year.
Certainly, and the sun is shining today, and not every year the sun has been shining. We've had every type of weather for this parade, whether it be a rainstorm, whether it be a snowstorm, or whether it be frigidly cold like 2 years ago. But this parade has to occur on this day, because this is the only way we can officially kick off the St. Patrick's season right here in the Hudson Valley. The only day is the first Saturday in March where we can get all of these great bands. What was it like walking down through the parade route today?
I'll tell you, it's a beautiful parade route. When you come around the corner and you cross over the bridge, it's just a sea of people, a sea of green, a sea of enthusiasm. The pipe bands and all the bands as kind of a soundtrack to all that. It's like you're walking through a movie. It really is. It's almost surreal. I'm not even kidding.
It is surreal, especially for Kieran and I, who have been part of this village for, I don't know, 40 years, attending St. Mary's and Wappingers together. Kieran is named after our third grade teacher. Not many people know this. Sister Kieran was our third grade teacher, and Kieran's named after Sister Kieran. This parade, believe it or not, is actually dedicated to the Sisters of St. Mary's, yes. Sister Kieran. So I think it's very appropriate that you are the Grand Marshal this year. You're going to carry this title right until next year when we install a new Grand Marshal. But a great day here in the village of Wappingers Falls at the 25th annual Dutchess County St. Patrick's Parade.